Storm Team 8, your most accurate meteorologist using the most advanced radar. Live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella protection.
Welcome back, everyone. Look at this beautiful shot down near Indianola, Somerset Winery. Enjoying a gorgeous day out there. Early, we had the sunshine and the very warm temperatures. Currently outside right now, the clouds have moved on in. Temperatures, though, still pretty mild here in the metro, much cooler off to the west and northwest. We're at 75, winds starting to shift down to the west at 8, pressure presently on the rise. Look off to the west and northwest, 60 already in Fort Dodge, 64 Glidden. So it's going to cool down quickly tonight. Still 73 in Pella, Creston currently at 75 degrees. Normally this time of year, our high should be around 59, 60 degrees. We hit 76, 74 Waterloo, 78 Ottumwa. Look at, you head down south, Kansas City, 84 degrees, 82 in St. Louis, mild across much of the Midwest. Quiet weather down to the south. We're starting to see cloud cover associated with a cold front pushing across the state. A few showers with this, but up in northern Wisconsin and Minnesota. So at least staying rain-free for now. The area of low pressure is going to track across Wisconsin. The front drops farther to the south. A little wave of energy will ride through Missouri tomorrow. May bring a few sprinkles or light showers here. Overall, though, you're going to notice the cold blast as temperatures will possibly be maybe 20 to 25 degrees colder than today. So here's Futurecast. Again, some clouds out there initially. The clouds will thicken up tomorrow. Maybe a sprinkle. That would be about it during the noon hour. I think mid to late afternoon, a little better chance of some light rain southeastern Iowa. And then the rest of Wednesday filled with cloud cover. Thursday, the clouds will slowly break up as the day goes along with some mid to late day sunshine. Hurricane Rena intensifying. Maximum sustained winds, 109 miles an hour. Category 2 storm. This is Yucatan Peninsula. A lot of folks from Iowa go down around Cancun, Cozumel, Playa del Carmen. That's where this storm looks to be headed. Possibly a Category 3 storm, and then slowly moving out to sea, weakening a bit north of Cuba. And we'll have to keep an eye on it later in the weekend to see if it will re-intensify. Tonight here, 43, turning colder out there. Northwest winds at 10 to 20. A lot different tomorrow after 3 days in a row in the 70s, just 52 degrees. A few sprinkles here, better chance of showers down south. Thursday, 54. Friday, sunshine, 56 degrees. We do start to head back up. 57, it's a slow climb on Saturday, but how about Sunday? 60 degrees, Bagger's Night looks outstanding. Monday, Halloween, 61, and we stay in the 60s into early next week. At 6 o'clock tonight, I'm going to show you a place that might get a whole lot of snow tonight. Yeah. And tomorrow.
Ooh, don't say that word yet.
In the U.S. of A.
Okay, Sharon. Can't wait. Thank